He is Professor Samir K. Brahmachari, who is the guest of honor today. He is Director General CSIR and Secretary to the Department of Scientific Industrial Research. We welcome you, sir. Today's keynote speaker is very distinguished authority of disaster mitigation and management. Professor R. K. Bhandari Sahib is very much with us. We also welcome you, sir, and thanks for joining us in this morning. A veteran journalist, Dr. Radheshyam Sharma, who is an academician turned journalist and administrator and had a long career with Tribune. We welcome you, sir, as a guest of honor for this function. We also welcome all the delegates who have come all the way from different parts of the country, representing their respective organizations, scientific organizations, media organizations, and other activism organizations. I will take the liberty for sharing some of my thoughts on this occasion. We have identified the theme for this year's Indian Science Communication Congress as risk communication. That is an area that is very important in today's scenario, where human life is at threat from different angles, be it genetically modified organisms. We had the stories of genetically modified brinjal, BT brinjal. The nuclear debate is still going on, and there is a need to convince the people about